sort of sunk into a dip. And you're like, oh.
Okay, put it in second gear when you go. Put it in second gear. Got it myself now. Sounds like he's stuck again. Kangaroo hop over that bit. What a boggy one, this one. Hello, Mr. Sheep. Oh, I'm fucking sweating, I know that. Ready? Accelerate gently and I'll nudge you, alright? Go on. No, that's alright, alright, don't worry. Don't. Hang on. Hang on, Ian. Right. Go on, accelerate a little bit. A bit more. Accelerate and stop. Pull your front brake in once you get to the top of it. Put it in second gear now. Put it in second gear while you're off the bike and just drive it gently. Just a little bit more revs.
is definitely not on our route to come up again.
Hey, this is what?
This is not on our route to come up again.
Oh, always, mate, always. Shall I try and get past you so I can try and park myself up then? I don't know if I can. I reckon you can lean to one side. Ian. Fucking phone shitting me. Fuck are we?
I didn't even get a chance to stand up once.
No, neither did I, because I was too close to behind you. Oh, it's really dark.
Fucking hell, that was cooked.
I'm sweating.
My wrist is fucked. I must have tweaked it earlier and now it's really aching. Well, I think I might have to make a move back this way.
What?
We might have to make our route back now, somewhere or other.
See where we come out, see where we are.
Yeah. Oh, cooked alive. Thank God I haven't got anything heavier.
So we go left anyway.
Yeah, if you go through the back way, 36 minutes to avoiding motorways, 21 miles. That's not a bad route. Yeah, so from here, well, that byway is actually on here. This is Hangers Way.
They're all fucking Hangers Way, mate.
This one keeps going until it hits North Hill Common Road and round.
So we're going left here, aren't we?
Yeah, going left.
Go left here and we would just pick up
there's a road there and then it joins that road. Goes through a ford here, I think.
What?
It goes through a ford here unless there's a bridge. I might clean off some of the shit. And then it goes all the way until it reaches North Hill Common Road, which is about half a mile. Let's follow that out. Yeah, I'll do. I don't got my strap to hold it.
I've got this in front of me anyway.
It avoids the A3, so it just takes us a more scenic route around. riding bit though, for that last one. Fucking hell. That would be a good one in the summer, I think. Although it's very tracked, isn't it? It's like you can't get out of your lane at all on that one.
Where? Go on, you carry on.